It was, I mean, I've played against Rob McDonald a couple of times, and I know he's physical. You know, the other centre half, he's physical as well, and he likes to put challenges in. But up until then, it was a bit of a battle. We probably wasn't getting it on the floor as much as we wanted to. But it was nice to get the goal. Yeah, I think we all thought we could get back into the game. We've been in that position a couple of times this season, and we have managed to pull games back. And then I think when we did go 2-2, I think it was looking like we was going to go on and win the game, especially up until half time. I think we didn't really want the half to end in a way. But for us, yeah, on the pitch, it was a blow, but we knew we could get back into it definitely.